Well, welcome back to Rome 2 Total War. It's been like a day and a half, or maybe even 2 days, it seems, since I had a look at this. But there are some fairly obvious things that I need to do. In fact, the last video was a decently short one. I think the thing that I said in that was that I need to check some things out, because I'm really not too sure if I've done everything for that turn. I think I have, but there are one or two things that I've thought of since. One or two little alterations that I can make, and one of them's this. This chap here has earned some points, so I think 5% critical success is the one that I want most. So, yeah, and reduce cost in performing actions as well, so I think that's going to be a good thing. Now, I said something about disbanding generals. Well, I've checked that one out, and I've found that I have got plenty of generals. Hang on. Oh, I thought the general was in Saguntum. Oh, right. What I was going to do was I'm going to say I'm going to disband the general in Saguntum. I seem to have done it already. Did I do that on the last video as well? I don't remember. Well, that might mean then that I can get my general anyway. What I wanted to do was disband a general, and maybe I did on the last video, and thought that I couldn't get one until next turn. I'm really not too sure now. I haven't checked for a couple of days. But right, what I want to do is, yeah, raise for... No, I can't get a general. This is strange. I'd written on my little bit of paper down there that I needed to get... Let's have a look, see if I've got all the generals I'm supposed to have. Capital, Roma, Rome, bloody blah, region zone, provinces, 666, armies, 10 out of 10. Oh, I think then that I've simply got the wrong place. Resume game. I've written down to disband the... Well, is it disband? I don't know. Get rid of the general anyway that's in Saguntum. But he's not in Saguntum, is he? I think it has to be this one. Nova Carthaggio. So I need to perhaps get rid of that one. I didn't really want to get rid of him. I could have swore I had a general in Saguntum. But I haven't, so anyway, let's stop fussing about it. It's got to be this place. It's good that it's this place anyway, because it's walled, and so he's got a good chance of... We've got a good chance of defending that, so let's have a... How do I disband him anyway? Is it this one? I don't know. Maybe it's just details. No. Don't know how you disband him anyway. Oh, is it that one? Disband. Yes. Okay. Now, I'm hoping, if I've read everything correctly, and I've remembered from a couple of days ago, I can now recruit a general in here. It'll not be the same general, I'm afraid, so I'll get a lesser general. Please. Oh, phew, thank goodness for that. Right, 343, 333, 333, and 334. I'm not sure what the 4 is. Maybe I can look at him, can I? Or is this just going to be an encyclopedia thing? Oh, come on! Okay, you've got 10 seconds. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000, 7,000, 8,000, 9,000, 10,000. Well, I can see it's encyclopedia anyway, and I don't want that, so that can go. Maybe I can... Oh, I can look at it. Oh, damn. Resolve and personal combat prowess. So that needs to be good, doesn't it? That one is strength of character, ability to lead troops into battle, security against authority base, spies, etc. Right, plus 2% chance of wounding enemy agents in self-defense. Enables ability second wind. Minus 2% to the cooldown rate of all special abilities. Enables ability second wind. Second wind. Not sure. And that one is zeal. Resolve and personal combat prowess. Security against zeal-based agent action. I think maybe I'll go for that one. Why not? Are they all the same price? No price? Oh, 625, 625, 625. That one. Nothing. It's because it's from another house. That's interesting. I can't raise them. They're too expensive. I've got no choice other than to raise a general from another house. Raise army. Okay, and I'm definitely going to have foot troops in this one.
We hunger for battle.
Okay. And then can I move him into there? Yes. Actually, I could still raise troops. I thought I'd spent all my money then. Obviously not. So, I'm not getting any of those. Maybe I'll get some of those and leave it at that, I think. Okay, what else do I need to do? I think that's about it, really, except that I want to move my agents. Let's see if I've still got an agent in here, actually. I put one up here, didn't I, because I was a bit... not there. Because I was a little bit worried about losing culture. I don't think... oh, yeah, he is. He's there, isn't he? Well, let's see how we're doing for culture anyway. You see, I own this whole place, so I should be okay for culture in here. Let's have a look and see what it says. This one. 73%. Culture is zero. Yeah, so it's going to go downhill if I move him out of the way, isn't it? The thing is, no, it's on zero, and it's not... nah, yeah, but he's adding to it, isn't he? Characters, he's giving it +2. So that's no good, is it? Oh, damn, I need something else, that some other temple in there. So I can't take him out anyway, so let's move the others then, wherever they are. I've had them hanging around down here for quite a long time, and I really don't need them in there. I've checked out... is it called... oh, I don't know, is it called Brabantium or something like... Bibracta, that's the one. I've checked this one out. I won't show you because there's no point really, is there? But it's losing culture every turn and it's going to get into trouble eventually. The thing is, it's a settlement within a province where I only own one in the three or four settlements that are there. So I really need to get these chaps out of here. And get them up there doing something useful. Here. Okay. Maybe I will show you, actually. Let's have a look in here. It's going down by... there are 51%. It's due to go below 51%. Oh, change per turn. It's going up by 1. By 0.1. Ah, I could have swore it was going downhill, that one. Maybe. Maybe it's because these are building something. What's happening? Wealth, bread, I don't know. I don't know what it was. Maybe it's just that I thought they would do in time. Security, wealth, I've no idea. What does it say on here? Right, 51% culture, of course, because that's what, you know, they're the same as us. Well, I'm not sure now. But improving the culture a bit would be good, because all they've got to do is take 0.1 away, and I'm scuppered, aren't I? So anyway, that's all I've got plans to do. That is the whole shebang, as people say. The only other issue, of course, is this army here. Do you remember I said on the last video, I don't know what I'm going to do with it. It's just been in conflict. I'm recruiting in here because I've consolidated various units. So if something attacks it, then, okay, I'm just going to have to take that one on the chin. So... okay, let's go for it then. Right, what's that? 8.5 minutes. Just over 8.5 minutes. 8:30 something. So let's see what happens now. I think I'll speed that up a bit, actually. There you go. Those are my spies that I sent over some time ago. Over towards the Pompeians that are in North Africa. Well, sort of northeast Africa, really. Sort of Egypt area. It's not quite Egypt, though, is it, really? I've just realised the little map there seemed to vanish off the edge, didn't it? You know, that little square one, it sort of appeared as like a little, almost like a 2 centimetre type, well, less than an inch anyway, size little map down in the bottom right there. So, nothing happening. Right, what have we got here then? Numidia. They're going to pay me 810. For a non-aggression pact. Yeah, that might not be a bad idea. Because they are bordering on me, aren't they? And I could do with them, really, attacking the Pompeians. I'm going to agree to that, you know. Who are they at war with, by the way? It's just Pompey, isn't it? Yeah, okay, I'll agree to that. I could have probably asked for more money, but I don't want to because I don't suppose they're very big, and if I take loads of money off them, they might get into financial difficulties and or perhaps not be able to raise armies. So I'll just take that small amount. No idea what I'm going to do next, by the way. I haven't planned anything. Right, he's returned home now. Lemuria. Restless spirits, the dead, a very real concern. Oh, I don't know. Right, motivated populace, war declared, encouraged populace, outraged populace, quartermaster's report. So they're just, I don't know. Anyway, nothing in particular there for me to do anything about, I don't think. So let's see what's happening down here then. Just a minute. He hasn't got anything in there. Oh, he's got this army here.
I am Rome's champion.
Is he not? What's he doing? Has he got anything anywhere else? Well, this is quite extraordinary. Aha! Oh, these guys. A full 20. Now, where are they off to? Maybe they're just coming over from here to reinforce here or something, because I've just defeated his army. Possible, isn't it? Well, let's just go and have a look over here first and see what's over here, just in case there's an extra army. No, there isn't. Right, so can I go and attack him now?
Ready for battle.
Well, I have this, a full 20. Well, they're not a full 20. These are all good. These are a bit low, but the others are all right, aren't they? And in here, it's not going to be that massive, is it, really? Syracuse, 13. He's really got 5 lots of legionary troops. I could hit that garrison pretty badly. These have run, so they've got reduced morale and everything. I think it might be worth me hitting Syracuse with these guys. Subversion. Right, I can assault the garrison. That's probably my best shot, actually, isn't it? Positive outcome, 50%. Construction severely delayed, 10%. Construction delayed, 40%. I'm not sure. Inflicts major damage upon a single unit. This one causes minor damage across the target settlement and reduces the local slave population. And this one, I don't really want that one. Intensifies servile disorder, no. It's either that one or this one, and the thing is, that one is like the biggest, isn't it? I think it perhaps has to be that one. I could do with something that reduces his sort of charge bonuses and everything else, and I don't seem to get that from here, do I? It's going to have to be on his main unit, I'm afraid. Positive outcome, 50%. Oh, it's going to have to be that one. Assault garrison. Let's hope I can get... Oh, great. Nothing. No effect whatsoever. Bad news. Very bad news. Right, okay, well, you're going to have to go in and do something. Can you get mercenaries? Might be worth it, you know. Hire mercenaries. I can't get anything decent. They're only really horse, aren't they? I don't think horse are going to be particularly useful in this battle. But we are going to have to go and fight the battle. Trouble is, though...
None will escape.
Let's see what it gives me. Is it? Oh, it's very well in my favour, isn't it? What's he got? He's got these. Yeah. Okay. I think what I might have to do is put my first cohort in at the gate and get them to fight him, and then have my testudo, get them to go in as testudo and do it that way, break down his gate. Maybe. Rather than climbing the walls. Maybe I could climb the walls with something else. Maybe I occupy him on the walls first? With my... Yeah, anyway, food for thought, but if I auto-resolve, I get what? I get 56%, 60% and 59%. I'm going to lose 40% of my forces. Well, 40% of 20 is roughly 8 units, isn't it? Which means I've only got 12 units then to defend the place with and no garrison when he comes at me with that 20-man force that he's going to be... Well, 20-unit force that he's got there at sea. Do I risk it? I think I'm going to have to risk it for a biscuit, aren't I? Okay. Let's see if I can get in there with less casualties, though. Ladder times 4. I can't change it with these, can I? No, they go in as an additional. No, okay. Right, fingers crossed. 1800 against 1500. What about those? Yeah, velites and horse. I might get away with it, you know. I might just pull it off. Right, okay. 60% was my best chance, wasn't it? So, let's see what happened. I think that was like a mixed attack, wasn't it? Anyway, look, I'm going to not watch while this loads, so that I'm not spending all my video time doing that. So, back in a second, I'm going to make myself a cup of tea while it's doing. Okay, here's the order of battle. I want to show you a couple of things, first of all. Look at this. A destroyed tower, and it's where the ships come in. There's another one, another destroyed tower, way over here. And they've got something in common that I'll explain in a moment. I've been having a look round, of course. There's the other one. Okay. Now, the thing that they have in common is, and you'll find out from the one we're actually attacking on with at the moment, or we're attacking towards in a moment, is that, well, let's say if I choose one of my men for a start, you can see that he can deploy in all of this yellow area, as normal. When he gets into here, he can't deploy. So in other words, all of this area here, along here, and all along here, is impassable. But there's a road along there. So in order to attack from where that tower is, you have to go through this area here, and be attacked by those towers and that tower, in order to get to a position where you're not going to be fired up by a tower. So, I thought, no, perhaps I won't go for that side. That, by the way, is where, by default, my troops were lined up. I'm going this way. I'm going to go Testudo attack towards the gate and see if I can get through there. And by the way, it offered me rain the first time in this battle. And, of course, fire arrows and fire things don't work particularly well in the rain. And, of course, I want to burn down his door, so that's not good. So the idea is going to be to attack on this side here, because, hopefully, we're only going to get fire from this one. I'm not even sure if that one can actually fire. It just says fort wall, which means that I should only get shots from there and from these two here, and I'm hoping my Testudo is going to be enough to hold those off. And of course nothing is going to come from over here, so that's the general plan. Anyway, we're still doing the normal things like trying to go over the walls, but anyway, we'll see what happens. Let's have a go. So first of all, those that are going over the walls, which one? This one. So he's going to go over, say, there. Next one is going to go over, say, there. Next one is going to go over, if we can't, no, he can't go there. I thought maybe not. Not sure if they can go over anywhere along there, but we'll try. And then this one here, going over here. Now I have to check that the others are still moving. No, they're not. See, those have now stopped moving. And that's basically because somebody else has taken their spot on the wall. Yeah, okay, well, let's see what happens there then. Right, now, in addition to that, I've got in the front here these guys, not the small one, not him. Yeah, I'll put him at the back somewhere. Ah, now, there's something I hadn't planned for. These guys here. So, let's run these into position and have a bit of an effect on there. Luckily, these guys are actually in Testudo formation, so if he has been shooting at them, he's not going to have been having any effect at all. So, right, those ships have magically appeared. There's no way they were there before. So, Testudo formation for these guys, and they're all going to be shooting at that gate there when they get there. Right, so they're going to walk, and they're going to be in Testudo. Eh? Why are they all running? They're going to walk, and they're going to be in Testudo. Yeah? Okay, good. I suppose in a way it's a good thing that these guys aren't coming at me from land. What's he doing? Militaries. I didn't expect to use these against the wall anyway. They just get hammered, I'm afraid. 59 out of 60. He hit one of them though, didn't he? Damn. Okay. Right, that one has shattered. Good. So, oh, that's two units completely out of it, so that's excellent. And they're shattered as well, so, oh, even better. Can it get any better than this? That's great stuff. Okay, well, I've actually been useful. I expected those to be totally useless. I can't remember if he had two units there to come up, or three, but anyhow, there you go. It's done now, isn't it? I wonder if we can go to the back and shoot at him from there. Where are all these men? Oh, it's just that we can't see them yet, isn't it? Right, okay. Well, let's get our velites along here then. And have some effect, hopefully. What about these guys? Are they going to make it? Are they the spearmen? No, they're actually very heavy infantry, so they might be okay. I don't know. They're taking a lot of hits, those, aren't they? 72 out of 120. Were they a full 120? Wow, they have got a hit. Blimey. Okay, well, once they're up the walls, that's when I want to send my cohort infantry in to chase, you know, to follow up. So one over to there, just walking please, no great hurry about all of this. You can follow up as well, and again, walking, oh hang on, they are walking. The default seems to have changed, doesn't it, to walking. Something weird's happening here now. That doesn't normally happen. Right, okay, these guys as well, they're going to be going over the walls when the time comes. And again, walking, excellent. Okay, and you guys there, also walking, excellent. And any more? Yep. And yep. Okay, good. How are you guys doing up here? 63 out of 120. I don't know how many they originally had. Does it show on there? Yeah, 38 out of 120. I think they were probably a smaller unit to begin with. And who are we fighting? Levies. Ah, we could win that straight away anyway, so let's see what happens. And going through the gates would be rather nice. We're going to be slow getting there, I'm afraid. I don't think my velites there are going to be in the best position, because they're going to end up shooting, I think, at my own men anyway, which is why I thought the velites were going to be a waste anyway, really. So I wonder if maybe we could just target the ones who aren't in direct contact with our own men. How about these guys?
Fire!
Let's do that. And let's run them into that position there. Okay. Right. Now, it looks like he's given his walls away, doesn't it?
Legionaries!
I've only sent legionaries in here. I wasn't expecting them to do all the work, really. He's got legionaries on there. I could have done with first cohorts on there, really, to sort them out. But anyhow, here we go towards his gate. So, what have we got over here? We might be able to take him from both sides. Oh, they're just Italian spearmen. Oh, they're going to get murdered, I'm afraid, there. I think maybe... Oh no, it's too late. I'm going to have to bring these over, I'm afraid, from there. To attack these guys here. That's it. Maybe when they've taken out some of those vigilantes, I'll give them a bit more courage or something. I really don't know, but... Okay, I think I might have to send another load in against those. I'm going to lose those spearmen, I'm afraid. What can I do about that? I could let them... I could take them down the... down here. I could, actually. Let's get them back. Oh no, I can't. It won't let me. Okay. In that case, let's just fight. Okay. Right. Should be going through the gate soon. Oh, looks like the gate's changing in our favour as well. That's excellent news. How are they doing? Still 36 out of 120. We're obviously fighting some people who are not very good, I would suggest. Which means that while they're holding their own and the first cohort are almost there, I think I'm going to have to go this way then. Yeah, okay. How are they doing? 30 out of 120. Well, bearing in mind they went in with 32, well, that's pretty good going, isn't it? They are in Testudo, aren't they? They should be in Testudo. It's not good. What are they doing? Wow, that's amazing. Well, let's send the horse in to take those out, shall we? Yeah, okay. All of these are Testudo, I think. Can't believe he's actually brought some troops down off the walls. That's... You know, really is a sacrifice, isn't it? But anyway, we'll send those horse after those, chase those away. If nothing else, it'll get them out of the... Oh, look, we're going after them now. Well, okay, we're going to get hit by some towers, but at least we'll clear away one of his units. Now, let's see what we're doing here. Are we actually throwing anything at this gate? Nothing yet. Well, let's start then.
By your command!
Okay. We're still in Testudo, we just weren't close enough, that's good. Okay, about to go through. And it looks to me... Oh no, we've been beaten on the walls there now. Well, I don't think that was a big surprise, is it, really? So, up here then. And you can go up there. And so can you. And you perhaps as well. Right, okay, how are you guys doing up here then? I think what's probably happened is he's moved his men to position. Hey, what's happened there? Oh dear. No, I don't want them running in, thank you very much. No, 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 no. Have they all run out? They've all run out. Well, that surely means he has as well then. So, well, let's get those out of the way. There's absolutely no point in just sacrificing them for no sake, is there really? Right, okay, we should be going up against these walls now and defeating them.
Advance!
Is the gate nearly gone? No, it's only 6%. Okay, where are my horse then now? Oh. Right, he seems to have vanished somewhere. I don't know why, but he doesn't seem to be shooting at me anymore. Well, let's bring these down here anyway, because there's no point in leaving them somewhere where they're just going to get shot at, is there really? So, right, how are we doing then? Are we going up here? What's happening? Why aren't we going up these ladders?
Your orders! A charge!
I am waiting!
I don't know why, what happened there, really.
At engage!
Legionaries. Right, we've got 119 out of 120. He's got 91 there. He's got a load of troops in here, hasn't he? How are we doing under here? 10%. Not brilliant yet, I'm afraid. I need more over there. Have I got any more men back here? Any men not doing anything? Yes, I have. No, it's only that small unit, I think. And that one. No, nothing that I really want to commit, I don't think. On the other hand, I might just put a load of veggie... Oh no, he's got those in there, hasn't he, now? I don't want that, really. I want this gate to come down.
Spear infantry, ready. First cohort.
Right, okay. I think they're probably heading over here, then. Well, in that case, let's walk them, then, because there's no great hurry getting over there, is there, really? Let's go a little bit slower. What have we got here now in terms of damage? We've now got... Is it 100%? Yeah, 50%. Right.
Legionaries!
Are we still shooting at it? He's opened the gates. Well, let's go charging through then, if we can. No, it's not letting us. Or is it? Is a bit weird. Okay.
Recharge!
Right. Okay, we're through the gate. Maybe it's just because we've occupied the gate. I don't quite understand it, because we can't move through.
Jupiter gives us strength.
Right. I'm a little bit puzzled by all of that, but hey ho. Are they still attacking the gate, or what's happening? I don't know what's going on with the gate. It seems to be open, but we can't go through it. Which is puzzling.
Marching order! Launch Testudo and attack!
March forward. I've no idea what's going on there.
Sons of Mars!
But... We seem to have taken the towers anyway. The unit that he had up there has disappeared. So let's get some Vegulays running onto here then. Yeah.
Defensive positions.
Are they running?
No.
Yes, they are now. Okay, I just want them to occupy there, then they can hold those towers. Is it mine yet? Have we taken it? Right, what are these? First cohort. They should murder everything in front of them, shouldn't they? Those as well. These guys here should take out those. First cohort here should easily again take out those. Well, if the gates aren't ours, why aren't we just going through it? I don't quite get this. Oh, we can go through now. Maybe it's the gate is a bit dodgy about who owns it. I'm not too sure. But we're through now anyway. Right, okay, now he might have something in there that my horse can just cut to pieces. Can we see what that might be? What about these? They are Serbia's veteran. Oh, they're legionnaires. Well, legionaries rather, and they're just plebs, aren't they? And so are they. Oh, good. Which means then, my troops that have come through here, which I'm pretty sure include first cohort stuff. Right? Yeah, okay, good. Right. Well, they can hold the gate. These guys are still not doing anything. Nor are these guys, strangely enough. And these guys are fighting on their own. 79 now. Why? Because of that damn thing up there, that tower, won't it, I bet. They're only fighting. What are they fighting? They're fighting a lot, though. That's the problem. They're fighting levies. Levies and legionaries. Right, legionaries at the back. That's what's causing the problem, I think. 69 out. I've actually got two units in there. What are they? They're pretty low on numbers, though.
Advance!
I don't know why we're having such... See, these aren't doing anything either. Why not? I thought they were wavering then.
Advance!
Why aren't you attacking those? Right, you are now. Good. I think there's been a bit of a blip on this somewhere along the line. Right, okay, they've gone now. Well, they will have shortly. 35, wavering, wavering, wavering. Almost gone. Have you gone yet? How are these doing? 66 out of 120. Doing all right, aren't they? 57. Right, well, those guys over the other side have gone now.
Yes, Commander.
56. Right. Okay, now then. Legionary, veteran legionaries, plebs and plebs. Don't know how many we've lost in this, but I think we've lost a lot. A lot more than the 40%. Certainly an amount I was trying to avoid. I think these must be ours now. Arrow Tower fires arrows nearby damage. Does it tell me who owns it? I think it has to be me, does it? Maybe it's these flags down here that make it mine or something. I'm really not too sure, but... At least they don't seem to be shooting at me anymore, that's the main thing. What about these guys? They don't seem very happy, do they? And their first cohort as well. Why are they so badly against these guys? I'm sure the first cohorts were like full units. This is extraordinary. But we're taking so many hits. Well, let's pile up against him then. Come on, I mean, why aren't we all fighting? See, there's been a bit of a blip in this, you know, because I have asked people to attack people and they haven't done. I wonder if these first cohorts have just been standing around and just getting attacked without hitting back. I wonder if that's what's been happening. In fact, if those towers are mine, they ought to be shooting down at his men, shouldn't they, by now? But I can't see them shooting down at anybody. Where's the flag area? It's there, isn't it? That's the area we need to take for those towers to become totally mine. Or is that just the gate? I'm not too sure now. I think it's probably the whole of this area has to be uncontested for it to become totally mine. Anyway, we're still losing men.
First
cohort 59 now. They're wavering. Behind are levies and then legionaries. Right, okay. I think what we need to do is defeat that unit there that's at the gate and then move on. Right, we have done. Okay, well, let's get these guys down here then, in this area. Why won't they go into this area? Stupid, isn't it? I don't understand. But anyway, let's get these guys now, including these Italian spearmen, and then these, and these. Yeah, all moving towards the centre where his veteran legionaries are. Now, how do we get through there? Is it through here? I think that's the way through, isn't it? Oh, he's got more there. What are those? What are those? They're horse. Aha! In that case, I'll send two lots of horse through there to sort out his horse. Why not? Okay, if we get a chance at the plebs, we'll go for those as well. But the main thing is we want his horse out of the way so they're not attacking my swordsmen. And then we want to go for his legionaries after we've taken out the plebs. The horses will take out the plebs, hopefully. Now, what's happening here? He's just got his legionaries left now, has he?
steady, but he's going down slowly, isn't he? And that's the first cohort doing their business there. Right, okay. Yeah, 65, 66. These have done like nothing. It's been strange, really. I haven't quite understood what's been going on with them. There's been some issue.
First cohort.
At the devil. Where have his horse gone? Because what's going to happen, you see, is his horse is going to run straight back towards his men so that my horse get hit by them. So why are my horse running? What on earth happened there then? Why didn't my horse go through there?
Romans, ready for duty! Advance at speed!
Right, why can't we occupy this part here?
By your command!
Ah, we can now. Good, we'll get them to run into there.
At speed!
Good. It's just so we hold that gate. I think it's something to do with who's in control here that's causing me the problem there, really. Right, now let's find out what he's done with his horse now. Right, just make sure my horse aren't running straight through the middle of there and they're going round the right way. Yeah, I think they're going round the right way. That's excellent, isn't it? Okay, it'd be nice if we just ran straight into those plebs as well, wouldn't it, really? Pleased about that. What's he got in here now? That's probably his general, you know, actually. Aha! And here he comes. Or does he? Are they plebs? Are they legionaries? No, there is legionaries. These are plebs. And more plebs. Excellent. Right, how's he doing? 28? Oh dear. 27. In that case, I'll send. I think I've got some spears in here.
Your orders, ready.
Your orders.
Orders.
Excellent. Right. Okay.
Engage.
Send those against those.
Jupiter gives us
legionaries
strength.
Against plebs.
Engage.
And
legionaries
against plebs. Yep.
For
good.
Glory.
Now horse Italian against. Cavalry. 19, how are we doing? 57 out of 60. We're doing alright, actually. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Oh, well, maybe when the lads go in, it'll make a difference. Can't you go through there? No. Right, how are we doing on the walls? Are we still losing a million men? Right, okay. God, blimey, he's still fighting, isn't he? 40.
First cohort!
63.
Glory!
See them rush forward then. I don't think they've been fighting. I think they've just been standing there getting hit. This has been unkind to me, this battle. I don't think I've lost 40% of my force, though. I've lost about 50% of some of my units. I certainly don't think I've lost any more than that. So, right, okay, well, that's him gone now, isn't it? So I don't want to be sticking around. Let's get moving. Let's get down here. Main reason is that he's going to shoot at me, isn't he, from some tower somewhere. So, yeah, let's just walk then. Right, where am I?
Italian cavalry.
Italian cavalry. Well, I don't quite know what's going on now. Ah, what are those? Right, legionaries. Right, okay. Now we need to go and take him out. We need... well, I don't know now. Everything else has gone, hasn't it? Control-I. Let's attack him. Control-I. Who are these? They're my legionaries as well, aren't they? So attack him with those as well. Yep. Okay.
Italian cavalry!
Cavalry stay out. Cavalry stay out. Okay, good. Right, well, I think that's it now, folks. I think we've finally done it. And the only interesting thing, really, is going to be... did we do it without taking 40% casualties? I could do with these, say, coming in
first
from behind,
cohort.
Really.
At speed!
Okay. No missiles.
By your command.
Just straight in without missiles.
What?
Okay, No missiles, straight about missiles. Missiles, straight about missiles. No missiles, straight in without missiles. No missiles, straight in without missiles. Right, okay, so all of these here should be missile free. Right, okay. Otherwise, you're shooting at your own men, you fools.
Right,
okay, and what are you? Oh, that's okay. Let's see if we've got away with anything better than 40%. That would be good. Unfortunately, I think I've lost some of my good men there. Right, it's not looking good. 10% would be 180. 10% might be 183, actually. Well, let's call it 180. So 20% would be... is that right? 10% would be 180. Yeah, okay. So that would be 360 would be 20%. 360, 720 would be 40%. So we've done well. Instead of 720, we've lost 690. We've got Vigilaes, and Vigilaes can shoot from the walls if we are attacked. So I think that is probably a good result, but it depends on what we did with his forces that were just outside the walls, whether they were completely destroyed or not, you know, and that general. It's looking like it might take a while. Do I have to stop this? I think maybe I do, or I'm just wasting video time. So, okay, back. Oh well, I hope I caught it in time for you to just see the... no, I didn't, actually. He's just fading away now into the sea, but they were doing their little fight that they do on the campaign map, weren't they? Okay, so... he killed 579 and I lost 690. That is probably because the towers killed the rest of them. They really do eat up troops, don't they? So, okay, we're gonna... what are we gonna do? We're gonna occupy a place, certainly. It should be worth a decent amount of money. Increasing rank, thank you very much. Oh, he did survive. That's a shame. Now I could do with my agent just to get rid of him. But, having said that, if he hangs around there, he's not going to get any more men. He's not going to be able to recruit, and he's also not going to be able to replenish. That's what I mean by not going to get any more men. So, but not only that, it means that he's a general tied up. Like I said before, it means he can't have a general somewhere else now. He can't create one because he's lost one, you know. So, right, let's have a look, see what we can do in here. I haven't got a lot of money. Might have to amalgamate some troops in here so we can raise some more. I'm only on 18 anyway. Which means I must have lost some men. Can I recruit in here? I can. Now that's good news. Very good news. First of all, what I'm going to do is amalgamate. So, oh, I can't get first cohort in here, can I? And I seem to have lost more first cohort than anything else. That's a shame. The other thing that's a bit of a shame is that that is a zero in terms of chevrons, and this one's a two. And the other, I don't really see how I can mix these. That one and that one, they'll mix. I'm going to lose my, I don't know really what to do with that. Can you see the dilemma? If I amalgamate troops with lower chevrons, I'll lose the chevrons. I don't really want to do that. Maybe I'll get rid of the spear infantry, just get rid of them altogether. Yep, okay. I know they're experienced, but that means now that I can raise three lots of troops. So I'll have one, two, and that'll give me some good legionaries. Do I need more velites? I don't think I do. Shall I play with some war dogs to go charging through the gates at him when he decides to come in? No, because the troops he's going to come in through a gate with, they're going to be heavy infantry. So I don't think defending with war dogs is going to be a good idea, really. They're the kind of thing you throw at skirmishers, aren't they? You know, because they've got a decent defence, probably because they run quickly, and they just chew up lightly armed troops. You're not going to send those through a gate, are you, really? Lightly armed troops. So, I don't think I'll bother with those. Maybe I just need another one of these, then. Yeah, I think so. Okay, well, I'm going to call that a success. I could amalgamate those units and just go down to one chevron, couldn't I? And then perhaps have another legionary unit. But isn't that just being greedy? I think it is. It's being greedy, isn't it? Yeah, there's two chevrons as well. Flipping heck. Right, okay, I think that's about the best I'm going to do there. I might just fiddle about with some buildings, though. Actually, I could have seen if I could... No, I've come all the way from there, haven't I? So there's no way I'm going to be able to attack him. No, I'm not going to... I wonder if the garrison can attack him. No, it can't. Okay, I didn't want to anyway, did I? Hey, look! I don't have to do anything with the buildings. Now, that's interesting. The buildings are already in my favour. How happy is the place? Minus 3 per turn, and I've got minus 20 from conquest. These people are pleased to see me. But it's really because of the military presence. Okay, take the military presence, which is 17, if I move my troops away, from the minus 20 for conquest, gives me a minus 3. Now, I'm on minus 3 at the moment, so that would be a minus 6. Now, the provincial instability goes down by 1 per turn, a total of minus 5. So I'll become minus 1 in 5 turns. Yeah, so I only need to get rid of 1. Either leave one unit in there somehow, you know, a general or something, I don't know, or improve one building. But basically all I need, even if I take my army out of there, is just... it won't go for 34 turns anyway. In fact, if it's minus 1, it's not going to go for a lot more than that, about 50 turns or something. But if I can improve one building, just to give me more public order, that would be good. That gives me... Garrison, 2 legionaries, 2 velites. That gives 2 legionaries, 2 levies. Well, not a lot of difference. Unlocks recruitment of legionaries. Oh, right, I was going to say, I've already got them. Right, legionary cavalry. I don't think I've got any of those yet. Be minus 1 food. Can I afford it with 15? Yes. What about... Oh, hang on, if I do that, I lose too much money and I can't do this. That gives me growth, but it doesn't give me any happiness, does it? Or whatever you call it, stability. What does this give? Minus 4 doesn't give me any stability. I really need something that gives stability. What does that give? Army recruitment capacity. Don't really need that. Gives me auxiliary cavalry. Do I need that as well as legionary cavalry? I don't think I do, but this... It's just minus 1 food. Gives more wealth, doesn't it? I don't think I want that either, to be honest. I really don't. I need something that's going to make the place happy. And of course, oh, that's minus 2 public order. I could get rid of that and put a temple in there. Could do. It's giving me 5 food, though, and 5 food is a good thing to have. When you've only got 15, I've just gone up by 5. It's got to be good, isn't it? Well, I won't have gone up by 5 because I'll get minuses in the other buildings, but you know what I'm saying, don't you? Okay, can't build that one because I need common currency. Right. Okay, well, I don't know where these guys are going. They might be coming around here, and they might be intent on Rome. So I still want to build up some forces in here, if nothing else, so I can move over to here and attack this place. I don't know, but we'll see. Yes, I'd like some first cohort and some legionaries. Thank you very much. And perhaps some velites. Yep. And perhaps another legionary unit. Oh, wow. These guys can have anything they like, can't they? I could even get another velite unit. That's brilliant, isn't it? Look at that, 2, 4, 6 in there. Wow, that's amazing. 3 lots of velite. And that's just what I want, really. A good mix of first cohort, legionaries, and, you know, and velites. That's turning into a nice little army, actually, that. And I think that's about it. For there. I mean, what other event messages were there? There's nothing exciting, was there? Motivated populace, war declared. Ah, that's good. Numidia, I formed an agreement with them, a defensive alliance, didn't I? That's made, freed them up, perhaps. Iberia and Numidia, now that's not good. Iberia are sort of like Portugal area, aren't they? And they could decide, you know, because I'm friends with Numidia, that they want to be not friendly with me. But, oh, I don't know. Encouraged populace, good. Motivated, quartermaster's report. Returned home, the warrior wounded, increasing rank, world of wonder, settlement captured. What's... Oh, that's the one I've just taken, isn't it? Syracuse. Right, okay, well, I think I'm going to call it a day of that one, folks, but I think you'll agree that's pretty successful. Depends what's in these. The worst part of it all, and it's a small thing, is that I haven't got now an agent that I can use... too expensive anyway, aren't they? But he's wounded, so it would have been nice to perhaps stick him in position, maybe, see what else is over here. I suppose the main thing would be to go over there and see that, wouldn't it? But anyway, that's enough. Thanks for watching, folks.